Oh. Ooh, shit. Fucking. God damn. You know what I'm saying? Oh. Changeless Love Live School Idol Festival. What the fuck is this? Hey, Brad, I saw someone recommended a Siivagunner mashup on your stream. So I decided I'd give a Love Live song mixed with your all-time favorite AJR art, or my artist favorite artist AJR with Turning Out. This guy's voice makes me want to cry. It's so beautiful, you know?
I hold you. I hold you closer than I ever knew.
I mean, I've enjoyed some of this stuff in the past. Do,
but I'm confused. I thought I'd recognize when love was true. But I'm confused. Am I ready for love? Or maybe just a best friend? Should there be a difference? Do you have instructions? Maybe I'm stuck on what I see on TV. I grew up on Disney, but this don't feel like Disney.
I ponder something great, my lungs will fill.
That's called motherfucking bars, nigga! Fucking you know nothing about that!
Rhyme Disney with Disney. Fuck your bitch, then I passed through 20. I got drugs, yeah, I got plenty.
That's called motherfucking bars, nigga!
Wait, it's... I grew up on Disney. Exactly. At least he didn't make this, you know? At least he didn't make this one. At least he didn't make something that's this terrible.
This don't feel like Disney.
This don't feel like Disney. Is this a mix-up? It's funny enough, it's not. It literally isn't. That's the thing, is I thought the same thing when I first started hearing AJR. This job has taught me patience. Yeah, it's taught me a lot of discipline. Alright, you need help. Good to see you, Ivan. Just talking to you, dude? Absolutely. We need to have another call very soon. I have been like crazy fucking busy. But I can always try to make time for you, man. Exclamation point AJR3 is now a command.
listening while you edit, keep up the awesome work. You came in at the worst time, though, bro. We're on the AJR mashup segment. Actually, we went from, what was it? What did we start off with? We started off with a real song. Then we had to listen to some bullshit. And then we listened to, like, the worst autotune ever, Confusion Volume 6. And now we're on AJR. Leaves, exactly. That's what I'm saying. Hear these lyrics.
I'm a little kid, and so are you. Don't you go and grow up before I do. I'm a little kid.
Utopia or Zootopia?
I'm tough. I guess so.
No, I've never heard of that, Nady. But also, the queue is like 4 hours long at least. Like, there's 3 hours of music that isn't showing up on the queue link. Anyways, that sucked.
Dog.
I grew up on Disney, but this don't feel like Disney.
Yes, hello. I was wondering if you could play that song again.
No, Mr. Krebs, no, please. No more AJR.
The one that goes...
Why even bother sending me this? It's so bad. Dog. I mean, the original song... It's like, I can't even pay attention to the instrumental change because the lyrics are so beyond tacky and dorky and cringy and... I'm a little kid, but so are you. Like, bro. Like, literally, what the fuck? It is so ass. And to know that there's nothing ironic about this, too. Ugh, so fucked.